Katie, so have you ever watched the news and then noticed the way the news reporters talk? Like, why do they all speak the same? And why is it like this?
Good evening and welcome to channel TCD News. Tonight we cross live to an incident in Australia where Katie Brown's internet has cut out, leaving her stranded in her own home. Jenny Wright reports.
I think it's just the way their voices go up and down that makes you almost be able to predict what they're going to do next.
All right, I'm gonna bet you $10 that Cassandra inflects down when she says the word reports. Jenny Wright reports.
Yes!
You all owe me $10.
None of us were making bets. You know, we have lives. And it makes me wonder, do they speak like this in normal conversation?
I went to the movies the other day.
Did you see the girl on the train?
Okay, so I can't tell if you're asking me if I saw the movie The Girl on the Train or if you're reporting about a girl on a train.
But what I find even funnier is when there's that little awkward pause when they're crossing live from the studio to live at the scene.
We now cross live to Jenny, who was at the scene.
Yes, thank you, Cassandra. I am live here at the scene now. Is there anything that you wanted to know?
What is the atmosphere like there, Jenny?
It's very good. It's very good over
Jenny?
Here. I think it's, yeah. Cassandra, I think we overlapped
each other there. I apologize,
Jenny.
I think we spoke over
you.
The top of each other.
Seriously, how does any news even get told? It always makes me laugh because what if people did that in real conversations?
Katie, can you pass me the tissues?
Yes, I can. Thank you.
I just find it really funny. And I also wonder, do they know that there's this big pause or do they think they're having a normal conversation? Or is the pause even more awkward for them?
Good over
Jenny?
Here. I think it's, yeah.
Jenny, would you hurry up and reply? I feel like you're doing this on purpose to make our connection look bad. I am. How are we communicating right now? What the heck?
Anyway, that was the video for this week. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. And let me know down in the comments if you also noticed the awkward pause in the news reports or I just spend too much time looking into that sort of thing. And make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. I'd really appreciate it. And I'll see you next week with a new video. Bye.